Tell me the story. What happened? How'd you meet Mike?
What you mean? It's my guy right there, Michael Jordan, man.
Maybe bring him into a sparring session. Teach him how to box.
I've been knowing Mike for years, man. That's my guy, man.
I'm going to tell you something crazy. For me, there's only two people that are iconic on a whole nother level that are alive.
Right.
Mike.
Michael Jordan.
And Mike. That's it. Nobody. Yeah. There's like Muhammad Ali.
You got side by side too.
And you got both. But that's it, Zab. Am I right? Nobody maintained their celebrity status. They're iconic.
Well, and my boy Jay Z. You got it. Come on. And my boy Hope.
But it's not the same. They're bigger than Jay Z. They're bigger.
Stop it.
Let's go on the street.
Sound crazy.
Let's go on the street.
Yeah, you gonna say that? I think it's the East.
Worldwide. All right. We travel to Europe. We travel to Asia. We travel to the Middle East.
How you gonna say that? And Jay Z is an entertainer. He's a musician. He travels the world.
But he only has a segment of society.
A segment of what? Of every country?
Okay.
His wife. Okay. What about his wife? His wife is the most famous woman in the world. Bro.
Not big as Michael Jordan or Mike Tyson.
What?
All right.
Now you gonna tell me Mike Tyson and Michael Jordan is bigger than Beyonce?
Yes.
I love my brother, my nigga. I'm
not saying they're not big.
I love both of them.
They're on a
level. They ain't bigger than no Beyonce, bro.
I travel all over the world.
There are women that don't even know who Michael Jordan is. They don't know who Mike Tyson is. Every woman in this planet knows who Beyonce is, my brother.
Okay, let's go to Hollywood Boulevard one of these days and we'll do the field test with tourists from all over the world.
I promise you. You go to different countries. And I'm not saying these guys are worldwide legends, bro. But not everywhere in every place do they know.
You knew Jay-Z before he was famous.
Yeah,
he was just in New York, right? He was a hard worker. You got everybody here. Shout out to Adrian Broner. I saw a picture of him.
I don't know. Mike Tyson. I think Mike Tyson is more famous than Michael Jordan. Now what?
Yeah, now he is.
Mike Tyson is more famous than Michael Jordan.
But Michael Jordan at his time was the most famous guy. Yeah. Hey, Jake Paul probably more famous than everybody anyways.
Jake is up there right now.
But no, Mike Tyson is, he has, I want to say 45 million followers. Yeah,
no, like, let it for following. There's people in...
Because Jordan's not on social media.
There's people in dark huts with no TV that knows Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
Wait, everybody, Mike Tyson is
and there. Nobody fights like him.
Like I said, Beyonce is still, brother, come on.
So out of all these pictures, which was your best memory with Mike? Is it this one? Is it this one? Is it the one from your fight? Which one?
Man, all of them, man.
Jackie Chan in the house.
Anytime you hang out with bro, it's
a... Look at this one.
It's Fred, though.
Yeah, I know. I met him out here.
Yeah,
he's a cool dude.
Hey,
is he fighting?
Hang out with bro. Look, there's a big Mitch.
Mitch, and there's... I thought that was Eminem, but it's the Travis Barker. Yeah, I know. But you got everybody. So what's your favorite Mike Tyson moment from childhood or from growing up?
From when I met Mike when I was a kid.
What'd he say?
When he came out, when I met him, when my father brought him in the living room.
Yeah.
And we woke up.
In your house?
Yeah, he woke up. So yeah.
How did he end up in your house?
So my father was a fighter. My father was a three-time kickboxer.
Yep.
Mike was the youngest kid in the neighborhood. My father was, you know, and they both knew each other. And he asked Mike to come upstairs, and I woke up, and Mike was standing right there in the living room.
You knew who he was or not yet?
What? Who didn't know who Mike Taylor was? That was everything.
And what did Mike tell you when he met you?
Said, keep working hard, champ. And I told him, I said, Mike, I'm going to be world champion. I was stuttering this shit.
Every kid says that, but you actually did it. So when you started winning, becoming a champ and undisputed, and Mike remembered that first moment at your house?
Yeah.
He has a great memory. He's a genius.
He talks about it on one of the interviews we did. Yeah, he's a very easy. He does. Elephant brain. You know,
yeah, I know.
He's an elephant, the smartest thing in the world.
Yep, that's true.
Mike Tyson is probably one of the smartest human beings of memory and
he doesn't forget.
A historian that I've never met nobody that carries history longer or harder than Mike
Tyson. I'll give you an example. You meet thousands of people every day that loves you. Zab, we're fan. You're not gonna remember each one where you met, what you did. Right. He's gonna remember every restaurant, every interaction. Oh, I remember this dude. That dude, this does and that.
I can't remember shit.
Me neither.
Between brain surgery and weed, it's over. You forget about it.
Weed's good for you. So that's awesome. Stay tuned, Zab Judah.
Yeah.
What's the address here? Your gym? People want
to
come train.
4901 Topanga Canyon Boulevard.
8 to 8.
Hills. 8 to 8. We open. Y'all see, man, it's a big party in here. Man.
I see you see Jay Z many times. Yeah, what's he like as a person?
That's my brother. That's big bro. He's Jay Z. I'm ZJ.
He owns the Nets, right? Brooklyn Nets.
Yeah.
And people come here. They can buy sweatshirts, jackets, gloves.
So this is the outside. That's the inside. Of
oh
it.
Shit! Wow.
That's the inside of the jacket.
That's really cool. What does it go for?
Those are for the kids, right?
Okay, those are kids.
Like, yeah.